Hello aspirants, in this video I am going to discuss about how to prepare polity for UPSC prelims 2023. In this video I am going to discuss about books you need to read, and second part, this is very important, how to read the subject, like how to read books in a holistic manner so that you get best out of these books. And the third is how to use mock tests to increase your marks in polity. Then how to read current affairs, what sources you need to follow to read current affairs. Then previous year questions and its importance in polity. So chalo shuru karte. See, first thing is books to read for polity. See, here I am talking about two books. That is Indian Constitution at Work. This is class 11 ka NCERT. So this is very good book, like discusses various basic aspects related to Indian polity. Of late, UPSC is directly picking up questions from this book. So you can read this book. Then next book, a must read book, is M. Lakshmikant of Indian Polity. See, this is very important book. You must read this book. And both the books you need to read at least 4 to 5 times before prelims. Okay? So, see, I see many aspirants, they are reading Lakshmikant, but they are not revising Lakshmikant properly. So, try to read Lakshmikant at least 4 to 5 times before prelims. Okay? And once you read these two books, Lakshmikant, then there is no need to read books like D.D. Basu or like books like coaching institutes ka material on polity, etc. Rather, stick with Lakshmikant and this NCERT. These two books are sufficient to cover polity. Okay, next, chalte hai, next ki, how to read the subject. See, this is very important thing. You will get clear idea, not just for polity, for any subject, how you need to read for UPSC. See, first thing is, read any subject continuously for 6 days. Okay? See, I see many aspirants, they do a mistake, like they read 2 subjects, 3 subjects in a day, or 2 subjects in a week, 3 subjects in a week, etc. Rather, my approach is read subject 6 days continuously. Like if you are reading, say, 8 hours a day or 10 hours a day, so read that subject. Like, say, for polity, you are reading to Lakshmikant, right? So read Lakshmikant every day for 6 days for 8 to 10 hours. Read Lakshmikant, like Monday, read Lakshmikant for 8 hours. Tuesday, read Lakshmikant for 8 hours. Wednesday, read Lakshmikant for 8 hours. Thursday, Friday and Saturday also. So repeat it, like read subject for at least 6 days. See, once you read Lakshmikant, say you might have read 20 to 25 chapters in these 6 days, right? So on 7th day, that is like take it as a Sunday. Make sure ki aap pura weekdays mein subject pad liya, and Sunday give a mock test. Mock test on polity. Like jo sectional tests hota hai ki on polity based on Lakshmikant, right? So Vision IAS conduct sectional test, Forum IAS conduct sectional test, or Insights IAS, etc. So ye sab conduct karte sectional test, give test on what you have read in these 6 days. Jo bhi 25 chapters mein aapne padha hai, unhi pe ek mock test do. Ab aisa mock test dene se kya hoga ki you would able to evaluate yourself, how well you remember facts, like are you able to solve questions from what you have read or not? Because ultimately in UPSC prelims, you have to solve questions, right? Then important cheeze you might be missing while reading subject. Like kai bar hum Lakshmikant padhte hai, but we don't recognize the importance of some point or some fact. But once it is given in test, we recognize, okay, this is given there, this is important, while reading I am missing it. So you can identify those important things. So then again you gave test, Then again, next 6 days, give, like, pick up Lakshmika, then again repeat the process. See, next 20 to 25 chapters, like, try to complete Lakshmikant in these 2 weeks. Then again, 7th day, that is Sunday, give test on what you have read in these 6 days. So, aisa fir mock test dena hai. So, try to complete entire Lakshmikant in 2 weeks. Isse kya hota hai ki ek continuity aa jaati hai. Continuity in subjects. Like, say, Lakshmikant mein, say, chapter on parliament is related to state legislature and union executive is related to state executive. So, you would develop continuity on subject and understand a subject in holistic manner. Otherwise, kya kiya? Aapne maan le padh liya, preamble padh liya, phir 3 din ke baad kuch aur chapter padh rahe ho, to kya padhoge? Wo bhool jaoge. So, and it also gives you a sense of completion. Sense of completion bhi dega, because you are reading Lakshmikant, say you have completed Lakshmikant in 2 weeks. So, usse lagega ki chalo ek baar Lakshmikant ho gaya, then I need to revision. Then you are also giving mock tests. So, if you are getting good marks in mock tests, that means you are going on a right track. And if you are not getting good marks, that means you need to level up your way of studying, way of remembering facts, etc. So, follow this approach. It helps you a lot in UPSC. Then again, see, next 6 days, read another subject. Say, you can read like spectrum for modern history, or you can read economics. Again, 7th day, give test on economics. Jo bhi subject hai, koi bhi subject hai, 6 days padhna hai, then 7th day, test dena hai. So, follow this approach. See, ho sakta hai ki, if you want, you can day like 10 days and 11th day test. But generally, I would recommend is like, make sure every Sunday you give test on what you have read on weekdays. Theek hai? To aisa karne se ek sense of completion aayega subject ko, har subject ko aisa hi padhna hai. Theek hai? Then aata hai, how to read current affairs. See, current affairs ke liye, I would recommend you to read Vision IAS ka monthly magazine's polity section for polity. See, Vision covers current affairs exhaustively, and of late we are seeing more questions from polity based on current affairs. ठीक है, ये current affairs इधर से cover हो जाएगा. ठीक है, polity section. See, if you are referring to some other magazines like Insights, Shunya IAS, etc., refer to them. There is no wrong in that. But whatever magazines you are referring, like be it Vision IAS or Shunya or Insights, you need to revise them 4 to 5 times before prelims. Ek do baar padke current affairs yaad nahi hone wala. So current affairs padhna hai 4 to 5 times before prelims. That is my only suggestion for current affairs. Keep one sources and revise them regularly. Chalo, next aata hai, very important thing to improve your marks. See, ho sakta hai ki you are giving mock tests, right? Here I told you, on 7th day, you need to give mock test. Theek hai, 7th day, you need to give mock test. Abhi dekho, mock test ko kaise effectively use karna hai, wo batata hu. See, mock test mein, whatever is there in Lakshmikant, like important points, you will mark them in Lakshmikant. Or else say, there are some 10 to 15 questions which are there in mock test but not covered in Lakshmikant. Like, see, 10 to 15 questions. Ho sakta hai ki questions like, maan le, Aadhaar Act pe question diya hai, polity ka sectional test mein. But Aadhaar Act is not covered in Lakshmikant. So make notes on Aadhaar Act, like at max 1 page ka notes. So aisa, choose some 10 to 15 questions from every test, not more than 10 to 15 questions, and make notes on all those topics which are important, can be asked in prelims examination but not covered in Lakshmikant. So I call this exercise as Lakshmikant plus, because see, like say you made 20 pages notes from mock test which are not covered in Lakshmikant. So these 20 pages would be Lakshmikant plus, but ye important hona chahiye from prelims perspective. To ab maan le ye 20 pages se our aim has to be to get one or two questions from these 20 pages notes. So entire polity ka mock test, like full length test bhi you must be giving and polity test bhi you must be giving. So entire polity ka notes must be like Lakshmikant to hai and jo NCERT book hai wo to hai, plus 20 pages handwritten notes from these mock tests. To idhar se ek do question maan le prelims mein aa gaya. So our efforts would be sufficient. So mock test ko aisa effectively use karna hai. Use mock test to do smart preparation. तो ये स्मार्ट स्टडी है. लाइक मान ले से पॉक्सो पे क्वेश्चन आया, सो मेक वन पेज नोट्स ऑन पॉक्सो. हो सकता है कि पॉक्सो में यूपीएससी ने क्वेश्चन पूछ सकता है प्रीलिम्स में. सो दैट इज लाइक कवरिंग थिंग्स विच आर इंपॉर्टेंट बट नॉट कवर्ड इन लक्ष्मीकांत फ्रॉम मॉक टेस्ट. ठीक है, ऐसा मॉक टेस्ट इफेक्टिवली यूज करना है. देन आता है प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस. देखो प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस लाइक यूपीएससी रिपीट्स क्वेश्चंस, राइट. एग्जांपल इन 2022 देयर वाज ए क्वेश्चन ऑन शेड्यूल 5. शेड्यूल 5 पे क्वेश्चन है विच वाज ऑलरेडी गिवन इन 2020 और 2019. सो यू नीड टू हैव कमांड ओवर प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस. सो प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस के लिए क्या करना है, गो टू विजन आईएएस का वेबसाइट. एंड विजन आईएएस क्या हर साल उनका प्रीलिम्स का एक्सप्लेनेशन देता है, लाइक आंसर की आफ्टर प्रीलिम्स. सो डाउनलोड पास्ट 5 ईयर्स का, पास्ट 10 ईयर्स का विजन का एक्सप्लेनेशन एंड कीप देम ऑन योर स्टडी टेबल. So whenever you are reading polity, say whenever you are reading Lakshmikant, first 3-4 hours ke liye go to all the previous year questions asked from polity and read their explanations also. So you need to get command over previous year questions. Usse na ye pata chalega ki question kahan se aa raha hai. You will also get to know how question options are framed, from which topics questions are asked. So you will get clear idea on what to read, what not to read, what to remember, what not to remember, etc. So previous year questions bhi use karna hai. So and that is it. So polity is done and dusted. If you do just follow all these things and revise, theek hai, previous year questions, mock test kaise use karna hai effectively to cover things which are not given in Lakshmikant. So Lakshmikant plus strategy. Like 10 to 20 pages notes from mock test, like important things which are not covered in the Lakshmikant. Jo Lakshmikant mein cover kiya unka notes banane ki zarurat nahi hai, theek hai. Then aata hai current affairs. Again stick to one or two sources or read them multiple times, wo zyada fayda man karegi. Then how to read the subject, again say maan le ho gaya ye, then ek mahine mein ab और बाकी सब्जेक्ट्स भी कर लिया, देन अगेन कम टू लक्ष्मीकांत और रीड दीज बुक्स. एंड दीज टू बुक्स आर सफिशियंट. वंस यू रीड दीज टू बुक्स, नो नीड टू रीड एनी अदर बुक्स, जस्ट स्टिक विथ लक्ष्मीकांत एंड दिस एनसीईआरटी. सो दैट्स इट फॉर टुडेज वीडियो. आई होप यू गॉट क्लैरिटी विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू पॉलिटी प्रिपरेशन फॉर प्रीलिम्स. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट एनी वीडियोस ऑन अदर सब्जेक्ट्स ऑल्सो, यू कैन comment on the comment section. Thank you very much.